when the pistol's loaded and you make the decision to fire and you're actually aimed in on your target, the mechanical action of the pistol cycle of operation begins the moment the cartridge fires properly.